already started reading your work. So, as I have told you before that, I will pick 3 students. I will give them a little reward or something that I can help. But since I haven't finished reading all of them, I will give you only an activity for today. So finish that and pass it to me or send your activity on our Google Classroom, okay? Yes, because I am going to finish reading your works. So do you have any questions? Then let's call it a day. Goodbye and do your activity now.